that's your love. I don't think I can do that.
Oh, but you must.
You care for Sigara, don't you?
More than anything.
Then why not tell her?
I can't.
You must.
There will be romantic music. Candlelight provided by myself at Chaos. And then, when the moment is right.
How will I know when the moment is right?
You will feel slightly nauseous.
Well, no, because you will feel it. Here. You must speak from the heart.
I must speak from... I can't.
You must. What is it you are afraid of?
Nothing.
Master.
I'm afraid she might...
She might what?
Love.
Somehow my prince must find the courage to take that chance.
Prince Master, look at the rose. We haven't much time left.
I really don't think I can do this.
I have something I think might help. You can do this, Master. We believe in you.
Condoms.
Belle, I...
Yes?
Belle, are you happy here?
Yes. Everyone's so kind. Mrs. Potts, Lumiere.
With me. I speak from the heart. Is something the matter?
I was just thinking about my father. He's so much. Wish I could save him.
There is a way. This mirror will show you anything. Anything you wish to see.
I'd like to see my father, please. Oh, oh no, Papa! Something's wrong. He's in the woods. I think he's lost. I should...
Go to him.
What?
You should go to him.
What about the...
You're not my prisoner anymore. You haven't been for a long time. No. Take it with you. That way you'll always be able to look back and remember me.
I could never forget.
Belle.
Yes?
Go! 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 I will never see her again.
Well, sire, I must say that everything is going swimmingly. We knew you had it in you.
I let her go.
You what?
How could you do that?
I had to.
But why?
After all this time, he's finally learned to love.
So that's it then. That should break his spell.
It's not enough. She has to love him in return.
Now?
Hopeless state and content.